just what time or when time starts and when time ends. Accepting name and ends on final hit on the cup.
One.
Oh.
3, 2, 1. Apparently there's a confirmed prompt. Say when you catch a monkey.
Catch, yeah?
Yes, yeah? Ha! Is it possible to die after you put the ball in the basket? Oh, I didn't think so, but I wanted to ask. This again.
Yeah.
Skip the cutscene, then skip the, then do the split. Please do not make the mistake that I make so often in this level. I mean, if I do, it sucks to suck. But the plan is to not be bad. That mistake. Be figured it out. You know, B-Man, there's at least one thing that I'm good at. I made a different mistake. Museum levels tough. I gotta sit down and just like put like 10 hours into that damn level. Okay, I need to put like an hour into it, but I definitely need to put time into that level. Never seen him dodge that helmet. Every time, he just sits there and takes it. Shockwave hits in the air. That's cool. Oh no. Please.
Blade.
Dude, don't do this. Thank you. I grabbed it, but whatever, game. I must have hit the death plane as I grabbed it. So. Game it. Game didn't give it to me. Which is fine. It's fine. First round. Do not beat myself up because I think I can do better. Yes, I can do better, but it's first run. Calm down, Sarge. You're not gonna do good on your first run. You're gonna do, and you're gonna finish it. You're gonna quit your victim. You're just gonna finish the damn run.
そこで
I keep forgetting those cutscenes are skippable, man. It's one of the worst levels in the game. It has one of the best soundtracks, in my opinion. I'll take a second, try dunk. Green monkey. What? Okay. Almost dead there. If he gives me that much trouble in the future, is it worth just skipping him next time? Confident in the level layout, which I am not. We'll be right back.
again.
This is airplane squadron music, right? Sounds really familiar. Like this was used somewhere in Airplane Squadron. Again, probably just like a minor arrangement of the themes from the level. And then, once, didn't clear the gap and fell in the pit, and once I got smacked by the rocket. Makes me happy. I find the later half, or the late game, to be so much easier than the early game, dude. It's so weird. That early game, technically it's like mid-early? I don't know. There's just two levels that are just fucking brutal. Really? Really? Okay. That's bad. Okay, you cannot jump over axes.
That is 2 for 2 on the buttons before they come out. But the impact doesn't hit them after they come out. Don't jump in these axe rooms, dude. These axes will just beat you. They will beat you, and they will push you into a pit. B-Man catches the Night Dude, because fuck the Night Dude.
Yeah.
That just passed through me. Lost everything there. Alright, very, very electronic bass. Hair. They're now shooting at me. Thank you.
hardest stage. Next. Yeet. I think I have a life. Doesn't matter now, I'm committed. I do have a life. Just in case. Actually, you know, honestly, this might not be the hardest stage. Dude, really? Why is everything trying to shoot me?
Oh, boy.
Alright. Read the split name.
Big fucking mistakes. But first run down.
Oh, goddamn. Oh, it's just those two levels, man. Just those two levels.
Everything else I'm fine with.
Those levels are brutal.
That ice level and the factory.
Well, I also messed up the candy. No, yes, I messed the candy level up too, but I don't know what that one save was. Yo, what up, pal? Thanks for the host. So my goal for this game is sub-hour. Which I should be able to do pretty easily. Like, within the next four runs, I should be able to get sub-hour.